first responders rushed to an Atlantic County property this morning after a tree removal project goes terribly wrong. Chopper 3 over that scene there in Bearmore Road in Mullica Township. Authorities say a tree fell on an 85-year-old man while he was trying to cut it down. The man was pinned under the tree, and officials tell us he died at the scene. The victim's wife was home at the time, but